it's flu and cold season. So good. Hey munchkins, welcome back to my channel. So it's flu and cold season, and you guys know on my channel I'm always talking about weight loss recipes, healing naturally and all that good stuff. And today we are going to be talking about healing naturally because it's cold and it's flu and cold season. So flu or cough, whatever you call it. But yeah, it is that time of the year, guys, and my god, as long as you use the train or go outside, you're bound to catch a cold. So I work from home and I don't often get exposed to colds. I haven't even gotten a cold in the past 1 year since I moved here, but this time around I've gotten a cold because, you know, everyone that lives around me goes out to work, and then when they come back with their sickness, and I caught the sickness. And what I normally do is I don't like to go to hospitals to get medication. You guys already know that because I'm a healing naturally kind of girl. So for some of you guys that follow me on Instagram, you guys know that I do my own healing naturally kind of stuff daily, and you guys have been seeing my cold remedies and you guys ask me how I do it. I did share it on Instagram, but of course the stories fade, so I decided to make a YouTube version for you guys. So basically what we are going to need are very easy home staple ingredients that I have and you should have in your house because they are good for cooking too. Anyway, so what I'm going to be using today is honey, black pepper, ginger, garlic cloves, turmeric and lemon. The honey and the lemon don't go into the cooking, but everything else just goes into one pot. This is actually one of the easiest ways to make homemade medication. And you know what's so weird? When back home, we don't really use turmeric in it. What we normally use, turmeric, whatever it is you guys call it, please don't judge me. Anyway, I don't normally use turmeric. We never really did use turmeric at home. This is something I just incorporated after I started, after I got this whole thing of turmeric lattes, which I love so much. Anyway, I am talking too much. This is supposed to be a very brief video. I just want to show you how easy it is to heal yourself from such small things as opposed to going to the pharmacy or to the hospital or wherever it is you guys go and get medication. You don't want to make your system full of medication. You just need to heal yourself naturally with the food you love to eat. As I was saying, back home I never really use turmeric. What we normally use is raw eggs. You don't mix the raw eggs into this mix, you mix them at the end. But oh my god, it's so gross. I remember when I was a kid, I used to like Britney Spears, and because I used to like Britney Spears, there is this thing I read that Britney Spears has that voice of hers. The way she makes it is she eats a raw egg every morning. I tried to eat a raw egg and it just came right out. So I'm not adding raw eggs, I'm just adding turmeric instead of raw eggs, but it does still work anyway. So let's get started. So this is super easy. Ideally you can blend this, but I don't feel like blending it today. I don't know why, but I feel like grating it gets all the things in there. But this is psychological, you guys can grate it if you don't have time. So basically what I'm going to do is just grate the ginger. You don't even have to take the peel off, just grate it into the pan plus the garlic and just add everything in there and boil it. So as you can see, I went very heavy on the ginger because ginger is actually really good for colds. So the next thing I'm going to add is just my pepper. I don't actually measure, I just put as much as I think I want, and it actually depends on you. So the next thing is our turmeric, which is just a teaspoon, and that's about it. So after this, the next thing we're going to do is just add water in here. Just fill it up. So this is the easy part. Just let this simmer until all the ingredients get acquainted with each other, and then we take it off. I'll let you know how long I've boiled this after. stuff on myself, but anyway, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, because this is actually going to save your life. Even if you don't have a cold yet, you can actually use almond milk instead of water. Even if you don't have a cold yet, it helps keep the doctor away or medication away. So you can just take this when you feel like you want some warm tea or something really warm to have. This is really nice. On top of being delicious, it's full of so many antioxidants that are actually going to be helpful to you and your body, not just for the cold, but your body entirely. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Healing Naturally video, and let me know guys if you try this. So most people ask me, how long should you take this? I personally take it in the mornings and in the evenings. Sometimes if I really have a cold, like last week I actually had a cold, I was taking it throughout the day, but after 3 days, trust me, you're fine, you're well and good and ready to go. But I'm keeping it up because everyone around me has a cold, and for some reason, you know, when people like are working with other people, you go to work, when you're fine, you come back sick. Even if you treat yourself, you go back, another person has it, you come back sick. So I need to make myself immune constantly. That is why I'm keeping up with this drink, and I hope you guys really enjoyed it and found it helpful. And if you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell right next to it to be notified the next time I upload a new video. I normally upload videos weekly, and it's mostly about healing naturally, like today, weight loss tips, weight loss recipes, like versions, healthier versions of unhealthy recipes or comfort foods that you guys enjoy. And if you have any guys, don't hesitate to let me know in the comment section down below. Home workouts and just making it easy for you to lose weight and just motivating you. So if you want to watch any of those things, don't forget to subscribe guys. And as always, if you guys are on the weight loss journey with me, don't forget to stay motivated. Find motivation anywhere, Instagram, YouTube, wherever, something just to keep you motivated. Stay motivated, be patient, and trust the process. Trust me, you will get there. And as always guys, spread the love. See you guys next time. Bye.